Right, guys, just wanted to bring you a bit of footage of the finished article by the supremely talented Steve Jenks, Jenks Art. You can find him on Facebook. Here's the finished job, look. Look at the detail, the workmanship and everything. It even looks like scales, you know, it's just superb. And just so everybody's got it on record, at 10 a.m. on the 10th day of the 10th month, 2023, the protesters were victorious. We beat the government.